With less than 4 minutes having gone by in this third, Brownlee takes the ball.